and down. The clock still moving.
Second down of 13.
Vinny for Coles. And does he make the catch? He does. How did he catch that one?
Same way he dropped that earlier one.
And Sam Madison had it. He took it out of Sam Madison's grasp. It went from an interception to a completion and a touchdown.
No question, Al. The ball was right in Madison's hands. He juggled it, and Coles snatched it from him. Look at this. The first hands you'll see will be Madison's. And that's why some guys play defense and some guys play offense.
Heads up for the kid. Good